After the battle, the Scarab resumed its course towards our base, struggling through the rough terrain. Strange growths were contorting the road, smashing against its armor. It wasn't long before it took one too many hits. The engine gave a loud crack, and the AI went dark. We had lost a valuable member of the team. We knew we were close to our destination, but we didn't know what we would find there. If we were to advance on foot, we had to exercise extreme caution. Approaching the base, we heard gunshots. Jacob and Omar took positions by my side. What was going on inside? A bandit ambush, or something much worse? Following Phoenix protocol, we readied our weapons. It is time to reclaim our home. Tread lightly. There are hostiles up ahead. Let's get rid of them and clean up this mess.
Going in. Reloading.
I'll keep both.
We've got a poison worm situation. Somebody get a med kit.
Rolling out.
Steady. Take overwatch positions and wait for them to come.
Area covered.
Let's go.
Here I am. Let's do this.
To position.
Hey,
Area covered.
Area covered.
Let's make this happen.
Come get some. Moving to position.
Get some!
Here I come.
Here I am. Let's do this.
I'll keep both eyes open.
Moving now.
finger on the trigger.
Oh!
Rolling out.
The door is shut, so we'll have to use those ladders. Go, go, go!
They can't stop me.
Be right there. I'm on the move.
Switching ammo. On overwatch. Let them come.
I'm on overwatch.
Rolling out. Here I am. Let's do this.
Going in. They can't stop me.
Heading out. Heading out.
Let's go.
Kills confirmed. Phoenix, welcome home. The reclamation of Phoenix Point was just the first step on our path ahead. A desperate fight against an overwhelming foe, and only a handful of friends to help. But if this base could withstand the attack, then so could we, and so could Symes. If our leader was somewhere out there, we had to reestablish contact, no matter the cost.